I think you should really consider the possibility. You know, I don't know if you know, but even syphilis are very, they're very life-threatening, and it can harm your life. So I would really take a chance to take the treatment. For syphilis, you could take antibiotics, which will kill the disease, but for AIDS, there's no cure rate, so you're just going to have to take more antibiotics just to help you with the disease.
So
is there
going to slow down
the
process of me dying anyways?
Yeah, so you'll have like a longer lifespan if you can take the treatment, but if not, then your chances will come sooner than expected.
I'll take the treatment.
Okay, well, we'll follow up with another...